trainer, Mike Stafford. How you feeling today?
I'm pretty good. How you doing?
Good, good, good. Talk to us a little bit about the fight. I know you've been with AB, Robert E., still, Rashid Warren in camp. What did you see in these guys' camp this time?
Well, I see that, they've been having quite a bit of layoff, and, with the COVID, that kind of made it more of a layoff. But we got together as a team. We hadn't been together for a while as a team. But now we're back together as a team, and it was just, everybody was pushing each other. That's the main thing. It wasn't too much different other than just everybody pushing each other.
And as a world champ trainer, what did you have to change with the COVID? Did you have to implement anything new in the training camps or anything?
Just other getting than back to the basics. Yeah. A lot of testing. You know what I'm saying? But it was a safe thing. At first they didn't buy into it, but then I think as more and more they seen with the advertising on TV and talking to the doctor and stuff like that, they seen how serious it was.
And I know AB is coming back down to 140. Was it hard for him to make 140? I know he said he dropped like 35 pounds. That's kind of a lot of COVID layoff and everything.
Yeah. I think it's kind of hard for anybody to come back after 2 years to try to make, it's a certain weight class, whether it's 140, 147, because you done so much out here. And, he had implemented that he was on retired and they brought him back, but I knew in reality that he just was trying to get himself together.
Yeah.
And then once he got together, we're here, ready to, perform.
And I see it on his page, a lot of fans asking him, man, where AB we gonna see, what should they bet? What AB do you think we get Saturday?
We gonna get Twain. People don't know Twain. Twin is when when he came up and, he was, so hungry and, ready to be a world champ, and just having fun. Like I told him, I said, if you ain't having fun, you might as well not even box. So he's having fun.
Ain't doing much, take a step back, cause it's Elie Seckbach.